The Guanaco don't know she's coming. But in her inexperience, she's too high on the slope. She needs to get below her prey so they can't escape downhill. And creep to within meters to stand a chance. Just as her mother showed her.